Hello, class of 2022. I'd like to invite you to register for AP English next year, AP English Lit. We explore a lot of cool stories. We write stories. We study. We work hard. And it's a great way to get ready for college and explore some new ideas that, well, it's just a lot of fun. Ask your friends who are taking it now. Ask older brothers and sisters who have taken it. Shoot. Ask me. Email me, ericp@spokaneschools.org. I'll tell you. It's a great class. We'll have fun. So anyway, I encourage you to do that. All right.
Good morning, soon-to-be Ferris seniors. I just wanted to talk to you this morning a little bit about Bridge to College and explain how it maybe is different than your other choices. I think the primary difference is that we focus so heavily on current events, the world in which we live. We read a lot of nonfiction short pieces to help us look at the writing itself, and then how do we enter that conversation with these adults and feel validated by the fact that we are young adults and we have a voice and we need to share it. So many of the topics, like I said, are based on current events. This year we talked a great deal about fake news and the impact that has in our world. And then students did some research and some writing around that concept and idea. We're moving into the music industry and all of the copyright laws and the different pieces that are dealt with in the music industry, and then probably going to expand that out to the entertainment industry and looking at how plagiarism applies in different genres other than just writing. So, like I said, most of what we read, not all, but most of what we read is nonfiction and very current. But we have 25 choices to choose from in our course. So I oftentimes will poll the class and see where the interests lie. And I pick those units based on what students tell me. And then we just kind of go for it and have a good time. And whichever you choose, Bridge, AP, or even the amazing electives that you have available as your primary or even as your primary and secondary, we hope that you have a wonderful senior year and take care of yourselves.
Good morning. We wanted to talk to you today about some exciting opportunities that next year's seniors will have for their senior English credit. In preparation for registration, we wanted to talk to you about writing on film, creative writing, and mythology. All three courses will allow you to earn your senior English credit and will cover the same standards and learning targets as a regular English class, but just with a varied curricula. So we're going to take some time today and explain to you our courses and hope to see you in the fall in our senior English electives.
Okay. Hi, everybody. I'm Mrs. Harold. And if you are a senior thinking about an elective English class and you love watching films, then writing on film is the class for you. Instead of reading books, we read films. And some, for example, Secret Life of Walter Mitty or River Runs Through It. When we watch these films, we talk about the way the written word can become a really powerful visual story. We watch movies like The Lion King or Oh Brother, Where Art Thou? When we watch these movies, we talk about the way that the hero's journey has really embedded itself into Hollywood blockbuster movie culture. So instead of looking for parallelism or for literary devices, we're looking for cinematic elements and the principles of design and the way that the director and his team can create a powerful story. So you will still write analytically because you'll do movie reviews. You'll still write arguments. You will write a screenplay, a short one, and you will make your own movies too. You'll make your own documentary. We'll do a couple of other movie projects. And because we do class in the Finn room, we have access to the studio and we can do some playing around with chroma key and green screen. So it is a great class. It's one of my favorite classes to teach, and I know that you will love it. If you are interested in writing on film, just email me at donnaher@spokaneschools.org and I can tell you more about it. Thanks.
All right, juniors, I'm Mrs. Harrison, and I teach the creative writing class here at Ferris High School. As Ms. Harold said, we are taking things like parallelism, and we're looking at those kind of things, but in creative writing, we create those. So we take more time to give voice to our emotion, create imaginative words, express our ideas, and honestly, just escape the confines of reality. Through creative writing, my goal is that we better understand ourselves and our world. This course will provide you solid grounding in the writing process, how to find inspiration, to build a basic story, to complex literary techniques, and creating hybrid forms of both poetic prose and prose poetry. By the end of this course, you will discover your creative thoughts and turn those into fully realized pieces of creative writing, ending with the writing of our own novella second semester.
And last but not least, you have the option of taking mythology for your senior English credit. In mythology, we're going to approach the same learning targets and standards, but we're going to use mythology as our text. We're going to start off by examining what mythology is and how it came to be, the commonalities that we see throughout mythology all around the world. We're going to start with Mesopotamia and some of the oldest mythological traditions. We'll go into Egypt, we'll study through Greece, we'll go into the Nordic traditions, we'll study the legends and myths of the British Isles, and if time allows, we'll have a choice unit where you get to do a research project based on a mythological tradition of your choosing. Throughout, we'll be examining the myths for elements of values and culture, but we'll also be going through and taking a look at the way in which the stories were crafted, looking for commonalities and differences that are unique to each culture. The best part about mythology is also that we get to really work with narrative. We get to create worlds, create characters. We get to make myths about Ferris, myths about our neighborhoods, and create a tradition uniquely our own. And so hopefully some of that sounds interesting to you, and you join us in mythology next year. That's it, folks. We really appreciate your time. As you are making your choices for next year, consider the three senior English electives, and we hope you're having a wonderful rest of your year.